Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an animation control using the Xander UI framework. To play the demo, you should create a new Windows Forms application, then add the Xander library to the Visual Studio Toolbox. Drag the Xander button from the Visual Studio Toolbox to your Winform, then add the Click Event Handler to the Xander button. Drag the Xander Object Animator control from the Visual Studio Toolbox to your WinForm. We will use the Xander Object Animator to create animated controls. We will change the background color effect for the WinForm. Then add animation to your control. Finally, add fade effects to the WinForm. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.